Imagine not being able to protect your family. For over 10 years, this has been the reality for over 6.5 million Syrians living in unsafe refugee camps. With no protection, they fear for their lives. Over 80% of these are women and children. SKT Welfare's Safe Haven project is moving displaced families out of unsafe tents and into safe, secure housing, providing them with dignity, sanitation, and protection, given the name of Allah.